Well, today we're cutting trees down.
Yeah. Never mind the obnoxious chainsawing in the background. This is real life, people.
So we're putting a cam in. Cam day. Get some of this schmooey engine grease, assembly grease, that is supplied by the cam manufacturer. Happens to be Joe Gibbs Racing driven assembly grease. You're going to open up the package and basically smear some of this all over the cam bearings as much as you can inside the block, trying to reach in through there with your skinny fingers. Then you're going to coat the camshaft lobes and the bearing surfaces with it. And then stick it in and don't bump anything on the way in.
Yeah.
And don't ruin those already ruined cam bearings.
And you don't have a cam the tool, right, to hold it?
No. So you could bolt the gear on the front and that makes it handy.
What are you down? Whatever you say is the best way to do it. That's how I'll do it. Where's the gloves? Squirt a little on thing. How am I gonna? I'm not gonna be able to get in there.
You gotta kind of reach through there.
Reach through there?
Yeah. Can you get your skinny fingers in there?
Ooh, that's gonna be.
I mean, just if you can get whatever you can get on it.
Whatever. Anything's better than nothing.
Anything is better than nothing. There you go. Ooh, could be some thick schmooey grease.
It's like I'm a proctologist.
Yep. Now don't get overzealous with these cam bearings. Just a little bit and smear it around.
Ooh, my finger's gonna get stuck, I could tell.
Just in and out. Because you definitely want to have enough to do the cam.
How am I gonna
smear
do it?
Around. Hold the cam and smear with your other finger. There you go. Jeez. How? God damn.
Well, I'm trying to hold it, you know.
Yeah.
Ready to go.
I do shit by myself all the time. You gotta think outside the box and things, you know.
Just think outside the box.
Fucking do it.
Yeah.
Get in there.
Schmoot up.
Stick your finger in deep.
What about this little thing in there?
That's the fuel pump.
Here. Put a little on that too then.
Okay.
Alright.
Good. All up. So now, go in steady. You kind of have to wiggle her around each load.
Oh, this is maddening. That kind of thing, right?
Yep. Just go like you're going. Sometimes you have to go up and down. Once you get on the journal, you can like put that journal in that bearing right there. And you could just set it there and move your hand back to the next four.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, it's going to start getting heavy towards the end. The
cam's already effed up, guys. Nipping the piss out of it.
You're not putting it in with a hammer, so that's always a plus.
I remember watching them do this on like Hot Rod TV when I was younger.
Mm-hmm.
And they acted like nicking a lobe or like a bearing was like
catastrophic.
Yeah,
it kind of is.
So. I'm trying my damn. That is getting
you gotta get your meat paws out of the way now. You gotta do it with your meat fingers. There you go. And you're almost there.
Doesn't feel like it wants to keep going though. Get back. Oh. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm lined up. I could see it. So I just gotta.
It might actually. There might be air in there. It might be compressing
the air.
Oh, there
it goes. Since I know some of you are gonna ask, here's the full spec sheet on the Hughes cam we're installing.
Get the chain.
Do I need the bottom gear?
Yes. So we're gonna you got 3 keyways in there. You wanna be straight up. That's negative positive 4 degrees. That's a 0. So we wanna be at 0. Test fit that up. Nice.
Okay, so our dot should line up.
So we gotta turn the crank just a scotch. Slippery fella. She is. Yeah. So that goes like so. There's our little titty. So we gotta roll that camera around. Basically line up the dots. Okay. So now I gotta pull this sort of out a little bit. Get your chain. You got your chain?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Chain the gear. You gotta make sure that that lines up, and then you gotta link the chain in with the sprockets and keep them indexed. You look like you're pretty good there. So if you can, get a bolt started in the can.
I can't, because that little knob is. Doesn't matter.
Hang on. Just get the bolt started in the cam. So you're going to pull the cam forward into the base of the gear.
Drive that crank gear, but oh no, is it set? No, it isn't set.
Okay, crank gear back. Don't hit the chain. It sets, the power until it stops. Keep going. That sounds like it. Hear it ringing?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Now.
Got the cam gear now.
And then. That's pretty much it there, buddy.
So, lined up.
Sure.